and I'll keep it hush.
Differential equation, how to find degree and order. I will tell some tricks. Check the higher order, then higher order power is degree. See one problem. The order and degree of differential equation d cube y by dx cube plus 4 root of dy by dx cube whole power cube plus y square equal to 0 or with respectively. This problem was on chemical engineering 2010. D cube y by dx cube plus 4 root of d y by dx cube power 3 plus y square equal to 0. D cube y by dx cube whole square equal to 16 square root plus dy by dx cube plus y square. Check first higher order. Higher order is 3. So order is 3. Higher order power will degree. So d cube y by dx cube power is 2. So degree is 2. The degree of differential equation d square x by dt square plus 2x cube equal to 0. Degree will find out. This order is 2. So power is 1. So degree is 1. The problem 3. The Bessel's equation d cube f by d rho cube plus f divided to dou square f by dou rho square equal to 0 is a order is 3. Third order is different, so non-linear. Third order non-linear ordinary differential equation. Go on, next problem. The partial differential equation dou u by dou t plus u dou u by dou x equal to dou square u by dou x square is mechanical 2013. Order is different, so non-linear second order differential equation. The following differential equation as 3 d square y by dt square plus 4 dy by dt whole power cube plus y square plus 2 equal to x. Order is 2. Higher order degree is 1. So order 2 degree 1. Next problem, the order of differential equation d square y divided d t square plus dy by dt the whole cube plus y power 4 equal to e power t is order. Higher order is 2, so order is 2. This problem has gone EC 2009. The solution to the ordinary differential equation d square y by dx square plus dy by dx minus 6y equal to 0. This question EC 2010. D square y by dx square plus dy by dx minus 6y equal to 0. D square y by dx square means d square. Dy by dx equal to d. So d 6 minus 6 equal to 0. This is d plus 3 d minus 2 equal to 0. 3 minus 2 equal to 1. 3 into minus 2 equal to 6. D equal to minus 3, D equal to 2. Substitute this format. C e power AX plus C e power BX. D A, B, this value, A equal to minus 3, B equal to 2. So, Y equal to C e power minus 3X plus C 2 equal to e power 2X. Boundary condition problem. Consider the following differential equation dy by dt equal to minus 5y. Initial condition y equal to 2 at t equal to 0. The value of y at t equal to 3 is. This problem mechanical 2015. Dy by dt equal to minus 5y. Dt will go this side, y is this side. Integrate both side. Ln y equal to minus 5t plus c. Substitute t value. T equal to 0. Y equal to 2. Ln 2 equal to 5 into 0, 0. So c. Ln y equal to minus 5t plus ln 2. The c value it substitute on this equation. Ln y by 2 equal to minus 5t. Ln this side go y equal to 2 e power minus 5t. 2 this side go y equal to 2 e power minus 5t. Substitute boundary condition t equal to 3. Y equal to 2 e power 5 into 3 15. So minus 15. Y equal to 2 e power minus 15. The solution for the differential equation dy by dx equal to x square y with the condition that y equal to 1 at x equal to 0 is CS 2017 dy by dx equal to x square y interchange x and y both side integrate log y equal to x cube by 3 plus c1 log this side y equal to e power x cube by 3 plus c1 then y equal to c into e power x cube by 3 substitute boundary condition x equal to 0 and y equal to 1 equal to c e power 0 power divided 3 c equal to 1 c value substitute on this equation y equal to e power x cube by 3 so this is answer for this question. Solution of dy by dx equal to minus x by y at x equal to 1 and y equal to root of 3 is. This problem was on chemical engineering in 2008. dy by dx equal to minus x by y. Integrate on both sides, y into dy minus x into dx, dy square by 2 minus x square by 2 plus c. Substitute boundary condition, x equal to 1, y equal to root 3. Root 3 whole square by 2 equal to minus 1 the whole square divided 2 plus c, 3 divided 2 plus 1 by 2 equal to c, 4 by 2 equal to c, c equal to 2. This 2 will substitute on this equation, y square by 2 plus minus x square by 2 plus c. This c will be 2. Y square by 2 equal to minus x square by 2 plus 2. X square plus y square, this y square will this side, y square plus x square equal to 4. The solution of the ordinary differential equation dy by dx plus 2y equal to 0 for the boundary condition y equal to 5 at x equal to 1 is dy by dx equal to minus 2y. Integrate on both sides, ln y equal to minus 2x plus c, y equal to e power minus 2x dot e power c. Substitute x equal to 1, c 1 equal to e power minus 2 equal to 5, y equal to 5, c equal to 5 divided e power minus 2. Substitute this value on this equation, y equal to 5 divided e power minus 2 into e power minus 2x. E power 2 value calculate, substitute 36.95 e power minus 2. This is this question answer. The solution of the differential equation dy by dx plus y square equal to 0 is given. Dy by dx plus y square equal to 0 minus dy by y square equal to dx. Integrate on both sides. 1 divided y equal to x plus c, y equal to 1 divided x plus c. Very simple. The solution of dy by dx equal to y square with initial value y of 0 equal to 1. Bounded in the interval mechanical 2007 dy by dx equal to y square. Integrate on both sides, minus 1 divided y equal to x plus c, y equal to minus 1 divided x plus c. Substitute 0 and 1 xy value, so c equal to minus 1. Then c value substitute this equation, y equal to minus 1 divided x minus 1, x minus 1 not equal to 0 because any number divided 0 infinity, x less than 1 or x greater than 1, x not equal to 1. the solution of first order differential equation x dash of t equal to minus 3 x t x theta equal to x 0 is x dot t equal to minus 3 x t differentiate on both sides dx divided x minus 3 dt ln x equal to 3 t plus c x equal to e power minus 3 t plus c dot product e power c cross into e power minus 3 t e power c consider c1 x equal to c1 into e power minus 3 e power minus 3 t initial condition f of 0 equal to x0 so x0 equal to c1 e power 0 equal to c1 c1 equal to x0 so substitute c1 equal to x0 x equal to x0 e power minus 3t this is the sum answer Problem 20. With k as a constant, the possible for the first order differential equation dy by dx equal to e power minus 3x is triple 2011. Dy by dx equal to e power minus 3x. Differentiate in both sides. Y equal to e power minus 3x divided minus 3 plus k. 1 by 3 e power minus 3x plus k. This is for this question answer. Which of the following is a solution to the differential equation? Dx t divided dt plus 3x t equal to 0. EC 2008. Dx by dt equal to minus 3x. Integrate on both sides. This x and dt in the interchange. X equal to minus 3t plus c. With substitute c1 equal to e power c. X equal to e power c. E power minus 3t. Consider e power c equal to minus 1, so c1 to e power minus 3t, x equal to c1 into e power minus 3t, the solution of differential equation dy by dx equal to ky. Yeah, y of 0 equal to c is EC 2011. Dy by dx equal to ky. Integrate on both sides. Ln y equal to kx plus ln. Boundary condition. X equal to 0. Y of 0 equal to c. Ln y minus ln a equal to ky. Ln a this side ln y minus ln a is ln y by a equal to kx ln this side e y equal to a e power kx a this side y equal to a e power kx this is for this question answer The solution of the initial value problem dy by dx equal to minus 2xy f of 0 equal to 2 is mechanical 2014 dy by dx equal to 2 2xy equal to 0. IF, integrating factor. This format is e power px. So 2x, e power integrate 2x into dx, integrate 2x equal to 2 into x square by 2, 2 cancel, so e power x square, multiply in integrating factor e power x into this equation substitute dy by dx plus 2xy equal to 0, dy by dx equal to e power x square by y, substitute this boundary condition x equal to 0, y equal to 2. X equal to 0 means this term is nil 0, so e power x square y equal to 0, e power x square y equal to c, substitute c equal to 2, e power x square y equal to 2, y equal to this e power x square, go to this side, 2 into e power minus x square,